Construction is underway on a 92-suite extended-stay residence by Marriott in South Fargo. It's a $10 million project by TMI Hospitality of Fargo. CEO Lauris Molbert says there's a need for more full-service suite hotels in town. TMI is also considering other projects in Fargo. The Residence Inn is going up south of I-94 near the Southwest Sports Complex. It should be open in about a year. The company owns and manages about 200 properties in 24 states, which employ 4,500 people.